advisor, and today we're going to talk about the topic of dogs that gulp their food. If you have a dog that gulps his food and eats very, very rapidly, not only can it be disturbing to watch, but it actually could cause some health problems. Vomiting and regurgitation are two. Also, gulping of food and then gulping air with the food can also lead to a condition called bloat. So in order to slow the dogs down when they're eating, years ago the solution used to be, I've heard people say, to put like a large serving spoon in the dog food bowl along with the food so that the dog had to eat around the spoon. Other people have said to put a large rock in the bowl, but it's kind of difficult to sanitize a rock. So these days, manufacturers have come up with some clever ideas to slow dogs down when they're eating, and we've brought some of those ideas along to show you today. We have some slow feeder bowls, they're called. This one has actually a hump in the center, so the dog would eat around just the outside surface. Some are a little bit more complex. This one has these raised surfaces here, so there's sort of compartments the dog has to work around to get the food out. This product is, if you want to use the bowl that you already have, this is called a portion pacer, and this particular one is ceramic. It can be machine dishwasher washed, sanitized. It also comes in a smaller size in a stainless steel, so you could get either size in either material. And these are pretty interesting. We're actually going to show you how this particular one works with our friend Buddy. So let me get a little bit of food in the bowl here. And we're going to send our friend Buddy over. And you can actually see as he's eating, he's going to have to just move that bowl or that ball around. He's going to just nose it around, getting every little piece. So if your dog normally would be gulping big mouthfuls of food, this certainly is going to prevent that. I think Buddy's got himself in a bad position there, but we can't really interrupt him. See how he's moving himself around, moving the ball around, and getting every little piece of that food. Now there's even yet another idea for feeding your dog. If you have a dog that eats very fast, if you have a really highly intelligent, active dog, if you have an overweight dog, this is a fabulous solution. This is called a Buster Food Cube. There are certainly several other type of treat dispensing or food dispensing toys on the market. This particular one, you put the food in the center. It actually has the ability that you can spin this centerpiece around so that it distributes more or less kibble. But we're going to show this to Buddy. He's going to smell that, and actually as he rolls the block around with his nose or his paws, he's going to be able to drop pieces of food out. He hasn't quite figured that out yet. This is the first time I think Buddy's ever had a Buster Food Cube. He's more intent on trying to get his tongue down in the hole. Let's see if I can't help him. Roll it over. He's gonna maybe try to take it for a walk for him. But as we watch Buddy, you can imagine that this would be a really good exercise for an overweight dog. Instead of just putting the food out in a bowl and letting him chow down, why not have him work for the food? This one is nice because it's not round. It's got the squareness to it, so it's not going to roll down the steps or down the hallway. It's going to stay pretty much in one proximity. So we're going to leave Buddy to his Buster Cube and hope that you found some interesting solutions for dogs that gulp their food.